stand between you and your little girl.
How's Valerie?
Superwoman as always. She sends her love.
That's wonderful. And you, sweetheart. How you doing?
I'm good. Just, you know, a little shaken up.
Well, now that you're in good hands, I go say hi to Doug and Julie.
Okay. Give them my love.
Well, I'll see you.
Take care, man. Good to see you too. Well, now that your overprotective husband is gone, your overprotective father wants the tea.
The tea? Mm. Look at you, talking like a kid.
Hey, I'll keep my hand in. So how are you doing, sweetheart?
Dear diary, Emily keeps telling me to stay away from Tony, but I just can't. He's so handsome and he has that posh accent. Manly, too. Like one of those Jane Austen heroes who rides up on his horse and makes a girl swoon. What's wrong with my sister? Why is she so against Tony and me getting closer? Damn, he's kind of a page turner.